It's my turn today. All right, guys, Coach Colette here. Today we have a 14-minute AMRAP. We have 16 step-ups, 18 handstand push-ups, and 20 mountain climbers. So clearly the step-ups and the mountain climbers are not going to be our biggest hold-up. Our biggest hold-up is going to be that handstand push-up. Your scaling options today for the handstand push-up will be a standard push-up, a stink bug or inverted push-up, or of course if you have a makeshift handstand push-up station that you can create at your house safely, then go ahead and use that as well. The step-ups need to be alternating legs each time. One step-up equals one rep. Same thing for the mountain climber, so one leg equals one rep. And then the handstand push-ups, we're looking for something that you can do in 2 to 3 sets. So don't get stuck there. Remember, intensity rules all, okay? So make sure that you have your essentials, get some water, and of course, your baby monitor if the kids are napping. Let's go.